Hey guys, it is Megan and Margaret back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons Part 20. Today is actually Snowflake Day holiday cheer. Demi's feeling the spirit of the season. She is ready for a little peace on Earth. And goodwill towards other Sims. If you heard that beep, that was my phone telling me that my phone is about to die. Yeah. Anyway, so everybody wants to throw a gift giving party. I think I might actually have Maria do it. Delete that and put that in. Yes, so throw a gift giving party. Your sim wants to give the party that gives the gifts that keep on giving. Oh yeah. And there was a little jingle for the snowflake day. You missed like a half second of it, so in the beginning. So yes, not too much, but a couple of people got holiday bonuses. So during the nighttime, Sadie was no longer friends with Demi. Whatever. So gift giving party at, let's make it at 3 p.m. Let's see. Would that be good? I think then the whole day they're just gonna be hanging out at the party together. I think they'll be good. Yeah, sure, what I don't know why I'm thinking so much about it. Let's make it a formal attire. Let's make it kind of nice, you know. Rio can come because he's family. Only gonna invite a couple of people that are actually family. Sadie's family. Teresa is family. People at work are not family, but still. Let's see. Who's gonna come? Channing is gonna come because he's gonna be family soon. Or, I don't know. Let's see. Thomas has to come. Carmen has to come. Definitely. And then, okay. So we have their family coming. We have his family coming. Okay, so yeah. Both of their families. I think that's it, basically. We don't know the mom? Oh, that's kind of sad. Well, then the dad of her can come, so it's not kind of creepy. We want their family to be kind of close to ours. So I think that's it. That's pretty good. Yeah, gift giving formal attire, 3 p.m. Cool. Just because when there's a lot of people, it just gets so hectic and it gets all stuck and it becomes a bad party. You know what I mean? Gift giving party, you want it to be like a family thing. Oh my god, look at her belly. Look at that. I love the wallpaper in this room. Just, I like it a lot. But look at her. Oh my god. Anyway, the bathroom is occupied, so you can go ahead and have some, some pumpkin pie, sure. Everybody, I wanted them to go eat, key lime pie, but we didn't have enough, so, yeah. Only some people got to eat that this morning. You could have some pepperoni pizza as well. Derek is gonna wake up, he's not gonna eat key lime pie because there's none left over. Eat some deep fried maple bacon ice cream. That sounds good. Oh, use that dirty toilet. And then, what is the matter with you? Okay. You're gonna grab some pepperoni after you're done. You, sir, have to clean that up because people want to sit and eat. There you go. He's using our brand new dishwasher. Nice, nice. Oh, it looked so weird. It didn't show. Did you guys see that? It didn't show, like, the dishes in it. That was weird. Store content. I swear, why would they do that? Just why? Okay, anyway, clean that, Jared. Just because, I mean, what else are you gonna do? What else are you gonna do, buddy? I wanna try to find an alien and invite her to our household, but we have to get abducted first, and we'll do that in the spring. But, because I wanna build an alien snowman, you have to be a computer whiz or, insane? No, wait, I don't remember. I have a paper. You have to be, for the alien snowman, you have to be insane, computer whiz, or aliens. Yeah, or you have to be an alien. Oh yeah, the holiday bonuses. Forgot to say that. I didn't read this, did I? No, I did not. Snowflake Day has arrived. Share a friendly gesture with your neighbors, friends, or even a stranger at the winter festival. Today is the day to spread some holiday bliss. How nice. Maria received an average holiday bonus of 1,574 simoleons. Reuben received a large holiday bonus of only 2,655 simoleons, but that's still pretty good. And then Demi received an average holiday bonus of 931 simoleons, which is not that good. And Jared received an average one of 1,200 and nothing. 1,200 simoleons, which is okay. Not bad, but now we have 6,784 simoleons in our household funds. Yeah. That's what they're called. I'm cleaning up, Maria. And then, why are you sitting here? No, you're not going to read that book. But what you are going to do is, I guess we can take it, you can take her family portrait thing, not the multi-tab. This one right here, the greeting card, I mean. Oops, can you please hang it on the wall somehow? No, no, okay, okay, come on, please. Oh, it only goes up there. I'll fix that. I will fix that, okay, no, 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 okay, fine. Fine. Okay, be that way. Be that way. You are so mean, game, right now. I'm putting this over here. Stay. There you go. Okay. Oh, it's, ew, it's this ugly thing where it's not gonna go in the middle. It's this ugly thing. Yeah, that's what I call it. I have to fix it this way. I have to take it off and try to put it back on the wall this way, and then it'll be the same level. No, it doesn't want to be the same level. It really? Really? Okay, can we move this over one space? Sorry, this is going to take me like 5 minutes to do. please? Okay. Now, can you put it down? Please put it down. No. What is the matter with this? Why is it so mean? Okay, fine. Fine, be that way. Why you got to be like that? Game? Unbelievable. This is like... Fine. Fine. That will do. That will have to do. Sorry, you guys. That will have to do. Bring it a little bit away. I think that's fine. Is it in the middle, kind of? Yeah, sure. They should be able to use it. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Good for now. Good for now. Okay. So, Demi. Oh, yeah, that's right. You can go ahead and listen to your tapcast of logic. And, play chess. Yeah, sure, do that. Wait, what's your traits? Loves outdoors, natural cook, loves the heat, green thumb, nurturing. I don't think you're gonna be able to make a snowman, make a special snowman for us today. So it's Derek's birthday today. Oh my god, he becomes a young adult today. I did not know that. Wow. Okay, that's a bit of a shock. Alrighty, oh, Jared was gonna hug her and I totally canceled it. Oh, well, why don't you just put some underwear on? This family likes to roam around the house with no underwear. I mean, with no underwear, with just the underwear on, with their sleepwear on. Go ahead and check the weather, sure, why not? What are you doing? No, go ahead and, no. Play chess with your wife for a bit. And then, yeah. Pretty good. You can see the tree. The leaves are still falling off that one. Oh, God. Our newspaper is here. I'm just going to throw it out by myself. Okay, weather. Today's supposed to be sunny. High 34, low 24. Heavy snow tomorrow. And then it's going to be snowing. And then Monday it's going to be heavy rain. So, and that will, that's when it's going to be the first day of spring. So, yeah. It's 18 degrees Fahrenheit right now. Wow. Crazy. Crazy. All right, buddy. Oh yeah, that's right. Have to throw this out by myself. Is there any bills? Yes, they're mail, so you can go get that. Did you send a love letter to Carmen before? No, I don't think so. Go ahead and send her a love letter after you're done with all of that. He has a lot of stuff to do, a lot of stuff queued up. Oh wow, Molly French is her boss. Wow, she doesn't know her father, like, at all. Like, barely knows her father. That's gonna be a problem. Go here and talk to your father. I wanna get the relationships up today because it's Christmas. Well, it's Snowflake Day, but it's really Christmas. It really is Christmas, technically. But, oh, I feel her tummy. But, yeah, so I think it's just a family day and they should all be together and celebrate and get to know each other a little better. Like, you have to be close with their daughter. Ask about day. Ask if she slept well. Talk to the tummy and gossip, and then you're gonna listen to the tummy, and then you can go ahead and share the secret. And you should talk about the cooking, not talk about the cooking. talk about the snow. And I think it's okay for now. And then I guess you can feel the tummy again. Sure, why not? Is she talking to herself? Alrighty, if you guys saw that just now. Jen, are you still watching TV? Oh yeah, bad reception. Who has handiness? I think Ruben? Yes, he does. Can he upgrade this? No. No, unfortunately he can't. That's okay. I wanted them to upgrade it. Oh god, he's singing so loudly. Well, buddy, stop watching the TV, and because it has bad reception, apparently. Go ahead and make a snowman. Go ahead and make a random one. He can make classic and evil. Of course, of course. Just like Jared. Something that Jared would do. Aw, you listen to Maria's tummy. He felt the baby bump. Yes. Oh wow, Demi just got a gift in the mail from Christopher. The note attached to it reads, I was thinking about you and thought you might like this. Got a painting. And then, oh my god, another love letter from Christopher Steele. Christopher Steele. I know this might surprise you, but I'm just crazy about you. I think we should get together and see what happens. No! You weirdo! Don't you think that Casey Chaney looks a bit shifty-eyed? Alrighty. Yeah, he's going to go ahead. I'm not getting you a part-time job, dude. Just let that go. Let it go. Are you cross-eyed? Are you really cross-eyed right now? Are you really cross-eyed? Like, Derek? Like, really? Oh, God. Let's go write a love letter. Let's go write a love letter. Come on. Oh, it's, like, in the table. Aww. We haven't wrote one in a while. How nice. Okay, cute. Hopefully she gets that. Look at this window view. The windows have like froster. Is that what you'd call them? Frost, yeah. Do homework. You didn't finish your homework last night? I thought you did. No? Okay, then do your homework. Be a good little boy and do the homework. And then, oh, do you really have the bills in your thing? Inventory? Go pay them. And then after that, he's going to read the book, but on his tab. Tablet, not the tabcast, the tablet. How are you doing, Jared? Oh cool, he built a snowman, but which one? Oh, just another classic one. Oh well, pretty good. Oh, that was a glitch. Wait a minute, do you see that in last week's episode? This one, it had a white hat and a white scarf. That was a glitch. That was weird. That was a weird glitch. Okay. Oh, and this one's, buttons fell off. Or melted off, I guess. Aw. So sad. Go ahead and make a snow angel. And they can make another snowman, random one. I'm gonna speed up this thing. I think we might have to continue. I'm gonna end this episode probably at 20 minutes. I'm not gonna make it too long. And we're gonna probably continue in the next episode with the gift-giving party. Because I don't think we might, have time to do it in this episode. Just saying. We might have, but probably not, but yes. Reed demands excellence or you get mediocrity. Yes. Okay, how are they? Oh, they're kind of friends now. Kind of. Admire him. Ask him about the day and ask if he slept well. Okay. Express fondness. Fondness. Hug him, gossip him, gossip to him, and the request feel tummy, sure, even though he felt it like 2 times already. Share secret. Like, feel my tummy, feel it now. Oh, really? Why would you, oh, there's my phone again. Why would you destroy the snowman? How mean. Don't you destroy that one. No. Really? Greetings, Maria. We're throwing a feast party for the neighborhood, and I'm hoping you can come. Bring a guest if you like, but more importantly, a big appetite. No! We are throwing a gift-giving party, and you're not invited. You know what? Since you're so mean and you destroy the snowman, look at it! Oh my god! Oh my- It has the hockey stick right through him. His helmet is in his butt. His glove is just, like, on him. How dare you violate the snowman like that? How dare you destroy it? Since you've been so bad in destroying snowmen, you can go have No, don't have a sponge bath. You'll scare Derek. Go ahead and wash your hands or something, because Derek put that booby trap on the sink, and you're gonna be the one to fall for it. Yeah. Let's see. This better work. Better work. Haha. Is he angry? Yeah, he's not happy that he's pranked. What tastes worse, the embarrassment or the humiliation? He's soaked now. Well, since you're soaked, go ahead and use the bathroom. And I guess you could take a shower. Why not? Because you're stinky in my mind. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, do whatever you want. I just want them to go get a little friendlier. Go ahead and make some silly face, tell a funny story a bunch of time. Yeah, sure, why not? Huh. So, yeah, what do you guys think the baby will be? I'm really curious. Do you guys think it will be a girl or a boy? I think I really want it to be a girl since we already have a boy in our family. But, I mean, you know, I really wouldn't mind even though I wish it would be a girl. I could always do the thing where you eat the watermelon and then it becomes a girl and stuff. But you don't have to. So, what do you want to do, Jared? I'll turn on the stereo. Yeah, sure. Definitely. My music is muted, though, so you guys won't hear it. But go ahead and rock out to some, some rock music. Sure. Since you rock out to rock music. Get it? Haha. Okay. Anyway. What are you doing? That was weird. Okay. Do some kicking dance. Oh, no. What happened? Oh, why are you being boring? Go ahead and friendly, just, you can't apologize here or something? You're not gonna tell a ghost story, because that's what she wanted to do. Friendly, announce pregnancy. You can only now do that? Could you do that before? I don't think so. I think he knows you're pregnant. He felt your stomach like 3 times already and stuff. He's like happy for his daughter. He's like, finally, girl. Jeez. Aww. Reuben. Yes. Don't do that. Go ahead and dance with your father. Aw, there is enough room in your home to put a gift pile. You better clear some room before the guests arrive. Okay, let me see. First, let me see. This is 4, right? But there's room right here. The pile of gifts could have been right there. You know, I'm gonna move this Christmas tree right here, so hopefully a pile of gifts can go right here. And then we're gonna move it away, but yeah, we'll see. Hopefully the pile of gifts come. There is so room. It's right there. But yeah, your gift-giving party is going to start soon. If you have the room, we'll send a pile of gifts to get you started. Don't worry, your guests will bring their own gifts. Cool. Very cool. We're gonna continue with the gift giving party. Like, we might have it start, but we're gonna not finish it. We're gonna finish it in the next episode, probably. Most likely. Gift giving party should start in about a half an hour. The guests should start arriving. And look at the little Christmas tree. Look at the little gifts over here. Uh-oh. No, Jared, you're gonna have to move because you're gonna take up room. Go here and dance because there's not gonna be enough room if you're standing there. Huh, okay, so it's 2:00. He got paid off. Paid for his time off. Reuben did. Go ahead and mop up the puddle. Your guests are coming over. They don't want to see that there's a random puddle there. Oh, there you go. Room for the... There's the gifts. Who is this? Christopher Steele? We did not invite you. We did not invite you, Christopher. What do you think you're doing here? What do you think you're doing here? Like, really? Whatevers. Whatevs. We're gonna put the gift giving party, the gifts right there, right in the middle of nowhere. Sure. Go in here and then go ahead and dance awesome smuzzle dance. What do you mean there's no room? No, you better put your gift down. There is so room there. Better put your gift down. There's Thomas. There's Channing. Why are all men here? Hey! there's Carmen, and what is she bringing? Meat Mania calzone. Oh, she got that wood fire oven too. Successful prank. Move away so she can put it down. And there's Sadie. Hey, she's like your cousin or something. So there you go, she put a gift down. Oh, and she's heartbroken. Oh, I feel so bad for inviting her to the party. And he's laughing at her. This the dance is at 6 p.m. tonight. Why? What? Already? Why is the dance today? Ugh, why would it be on Snowflake Day? That sucks. Well, they're gonna have to go. Oh, well. Oh, look! Oh, God. You know, the thing that I really love about this gift-giving party is the wrapping of the stuff. Don't work out. Just look at it. There's, like, this cute little whatever that is. Stripes, this little spaceship one. And my favorite one is this bacon and eggs one. I mean, just... come on. Just, you have to... just, it's awesome. It's just truly, truly amazing. Uh-oh. Wow. This picture looks so weird. It looks like she's like yelling in her ear, whispering something very mean. She's just like, I don't know what's wrong with her. Oh, wow. Wait, that's a nice picture. Okay, interesting. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm done. Done with the pictures for now. Stop working out. Ooh, yes. Reminds me, ask for a kiss from Carmen. Why don't you ask to join dancing? Oh no. Okay, stop dancing. You probably should use the bathroom, and people are gonna get bored and leave, so... What are you wearing, Teresa? Uh-oh. Oh god, Jared. Oh god, just... oh, come on. Just... I'm gonna have Derek ask for a kiss really quickly. No! Ruben does not want to go on a date with you, Nancy. Are you gonna ask for a kiss? Yeah, come on. No? Oh, he doesn't know her that well. Oh, ew, gross. I'm not kissing you, Derek. Oh, move away. Oh, I feel so bad. Does he get like a negative moonlit? No? That's good, at least. Aw, me. Well, let's call everyone to open presents while we can. It's sad. Had to realize that he doesn't know her all that much yet. Yeah, you're gonna pee her pants. There's so many people here. I didn't invite these many people. Well, Christopher is the only one I think that crashed the party, but you know, hey, whatever. And they could sit on the floor. They would sit on the couch, but there's no space. Oh, he wants to sit on the chair? He wants to sit on that chair? But yeah, they would sit on the floor just like Carmen and Ruben are doing right now. Or just standing around like Maria is. So who's first to open their presents? See, this is why. There's too many people here and it's like so crowded. Why is she talking about baby bottles? Alright. Oh, Carmen's the first one to get her present. Let's see, let's see. What did you get? Oh, she got a mistletoe. Convenient. Oh, and Sadie's next. Oh, they have same color sweaters. Oh, she got a good gift too. What did she get? Oh, wait, what did she get? She got her art easel. It's cool. Oh, and then Derek's next. He got a good present as well. He got a chess table. The epic tent set. Epic 10th anniversary chess set. It has been placed in your family inventory. Cool. You got a fantastic gift. And so did Channing. What did he get? He got a chess table as well. Okay, Connor. Oh, there's the prom. There's a limo for the prom. Are you guys gonna go? Wait, hold on. Derek's gonna go. Well, at least he got his presents. Oh, he got a bad gift. He got the thing for the cat. He got some kind of cat bed toy. Yeah, they're all going. Look, she's in her prom dress. Look how cute it is. This is custom content from Anubis Under the Sun, if you guys are wondering. But yeah, they're in there. Oh, just go right into the limo, yes. They're all going to prom. Unfortunately, we didn't ask her to prom. Oh, whatever. Maybe, hopefully, they'll, you know, do something on prom. Yes, but They're in a limo and stuff. Yeah, I know we missed the party. Sure, whatever. Oh, they're going in taxis, but he gets to go in a limo. That's right. Be jealous, everyone. Oh, he's like gonna pee his pants. Maria's next. Let's see what she gets if my game starts being laggy. Okay, so she got a snow cone machine. Pretty cool. And then Jared is after her. Oh, he got a bad gift. Haha, Jared received the amphib clops plush toy. That's exactly what Connor got. Oh, the Frio brothers got bad gifts. Let's see what Thomas got. He got the snowflake mirror. Pretty cool. Teresa's next. And you're gonna pee your pants, so go to pee. You're not getting a present, apparently. Because you can't just go back and then watch them again. Oh, he's at prom. Jared opened a gift so bad, he'll remember this disappointing moment for a very long time. She got a bad gift, too. She got that ugly plush toy again. Aww. Oh, Tom's left. So did Channing. What'd you get? Tell me you got a good gift. What'd you get? A lamp. That's not a very good gift. Whatever. Well, everybody's kind of partied out, so that's pretty good, but I'm happy that we got the snow cone machine. Ruben, what are you doing? No, don't do that. Derek got in a fight with a schoolmate because he looked at him funny. Maybe a little discipline might prevent him from behaving badly. Aw, really? You got in a fight? Did you win? Hey, look, some food. I think you can call... Let's call Tamil everyone. Whoever's here. They could eat whatever Carmen brought. Me Mania Calzone, and then we can put this in the fridge if we wanted to. Not really, I don't want to, but I think that's it for this episode. In the next episode, we're going to continue with this gift giving party, and then we're going to get all the prom notifications with Derek, and we're going to see if him and Carmen maybe get a little romantical, because sometimes they do that out of nowhere, and they are attracted to each other, so that might happen, since they know each other. Actually, is it the only classmate he knows? Are you a teenager, you girl right here? No, you're not. So maybe I think he might get a little romantical with Carmen, but we'll see how it goes. I hope you guys enjoyed, though. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. Bye, guys.